Hey guys, it's Dane with DynastyBreaks.com. It is the 25th of August, 2022. We're busting brand new, clearly authentic baseball 2022 edition. This is a full 20 box case, just released yesterday. This is break number one. Got our case in a little bit late, guys, so glad to be busting it. Here's how it works. We are going to be typing in the autographs. There will be 20 autos. We'll be typing those in, and then I'm going to randomize your names. I'm going to randomize the autographs, and then we will go up top and paste them side by side. Everybody gets an auto. Everybody gets an auto. So we'll get started here, and make sure you hit that thumbs up button if you're watching. We really appreciate that, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Our channel is growing thanks to you guys and gals. And George.
I'm growing, but it has nothing to do with you guys, other than the fact that I eat a late meal at night.
There you go. Good information. Very important.
Yeah, it was a lot of information that somebody didn't need.
What's up, 1, 2, 3, 4? All right, there's a large piece of paper in here. Looks holding the boxes in place. Oh, they didn't use the right size. Oh, these are going to fall everywhere. Should have left the paper in there. Oh, this is the worst flip ever.
Oh, probably not.
It's pretty bad.
Some sliders. You're right.
You know what it's doing? It's sticking to the tape on top of the box. Oh, man. This is a disaster. This is a disaster.
You know, there was more paper. There's still paper in there.
That's the problem. It's the paper. It's not my flip. It's the paper, guys. It's the paper. Oh, gosh. What a mess.
Interesting.
I mean, they're everywhere. There's boxes everywhere.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
Here come the haters. Here come all the haters led by Carly. I'm shocked that Carly said that. I can't believe it. Can't believe Carly's hating on me.
Wow, you go... minus 469, which I didn't know was on the chart. And Aaron gave you a 2.6. I don't even know.
That'll work. Thank you, Aaron.
I'm not sure you can get a positive number for that, but okay.
I appreciate it, Aaron. 3.1. Look at Bob. Bob has the block.
Hey, Bob. What's
up,
buddy?
What's up, man? We missed you. We feel like we see you every day because we say Bob levitating and we show your name. 20 boxes. We got him out of there. All right, let's get some one-on-ones.
Okay, good idea.
That was weird. Usually there's no paper in the box. Love the look of these. You got a dummy card? Here, you got a whole bunch of them. Just one. It'll take George about 3 or 4 days to get it. Alejo Lopez, blue, 17 of 25. 17 of 25. Rookie card. Nice Lopez. Love the. I like how the back of these look. Very cool. We got, what was it? Archive retired players. What's our record? 12? We got 12 one-on-ones in a 20-box case before. Oh. This is different. Actually, last year, I think if you got a redemption, you got 2 autos. The redemption was sitting on top. Now they've, I guess they've wised up. The redemption is inside of the magnetic, so you're going to have to bust this. Let's get a boom. Spencer Torkelson Topps Tech autograph. Detroit Tigers fans, number one pick in the draft in 2020. There you go. Redemption. Somebody's going to get that bad boy. The back's cool. I like the black on the back of the cards, and you can't see it on the front. I really like that. I know you're going to be like, what is he talking about? Oh, man. Generation Now Joey Bart autograph. Very nice, Giants fans. Joey Bart on card auto. Generation Now. That is not numbered. Insert auto. Joey Bart. Kobe said, what's for dinner, Carly? Kobe learns quickly. Oh, love the look of this. Another generation now. We've been getting some serious Dylan Carlsons lately. Got a logo man out of Definitive. 19 of 50, generation now, Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. 19 of 50. Assuming that is a red parallel. Carly's going to make some gyros. She already told us all about it. Pretty exciting. My guy, this deserves a boom. I don't care who you are. It's a Hall of Famer. It's an on-card auto. It's Jeff Bagwell. A throwback design there. How cool is that? Good luck on this one. 73 of 99 Bagwell. Man, oh man. See what I mean? It's a black border on the back, but on the front, it's a white border. I love that. It's very cool. It's the details. All right, it's green. It's Greg Dykeman for the Cubs to 99. Greg Dykeman autograph. 66 of 99, even if you turn it upside down, it still says 66 of 99. Greg Dykeman. White mozzarella with broccoli, pizza, and a burger. You're having pizza and a burger. Mm. Look at that. Heard that before. All right, Daryl Strawberry, my guy. Daryl Strawberry for the Mets. That is 22 of 25 blue, and that is in the 87 Topps design. They turned the wood blue here, George.
Interesting. Blue wood, huh?
Yeah.
Might be a problem.
And chicken fingers. You're having a burger, chicken fingers, and pizza.
That's a sampler.
For dinner. Are you at, like, Golden Corral? Where are you?
Who is that?
Who cooked this? All right. Max Muncy next up for the Dodgers. That is numbered 19 of 99. I'm guessing this is the Topps Tech. Yes, it is. Topps Tech Auto, 19 of 99. Love that. Ooh, Jalen's waiting on crab cakes. Mr. Fancy Pants over here. While the rest of us are just drinking coffee, eating an occasional pretzel. I mean, Kobe's having whatever he wants. Don't know where Kobe got all that food.
Home, I'm guessing.
Crab cakes. Get out of here. All right, we got Seth Beer. That's what Carly usually has for dinner. Seth Beer to 75. 18 to 75. Diamondbacks fans. Rookie card. Forgot your headphones. Well, I'm talking smack about you, Jalen, and you can't hear it. That's the best way. That is the best way. Box number 10, halfway there after this one. Well, this is weird. We just pulled this 87 Topps auto out of our first break, and the signature is still beautiful. Dale Murphy, Braves fan, should be in the Hall of Fame. 61 of 99. And we've got the green wood.
That's just going too far.
I think so.
Irretrievable.
Green wood. Sky's having water for dinner. Are you on a diet, Sky? Or are you in the pokey? Did they finally get you? Chicken feet.
Do not recommend.
My guy, Will Clark, Giants fans, 5 of 25, love his signature. Again, back to the 87 Topps design. Will Clark. It helps them walk, Phil. So they can walk. They don't fly all the time. All right, we've got Rodolfo Castro for the Pirates. Rodolfo Castro. The border on this almost looks clear, so this will be the base version, not numbered. And by the way, that's how you sign a card. Great auto. Rodolfo Castro.
Not numbered, right?
Not numbered. Yeah, I'm just trying to help you out, Phil. That's right. Good choice, guy. Hans Kraus, yeah. Hans. Ooh, Hans. Not numbered. Hans Kraus. Rookie auto. Jason's eating Buffalo Wild Wings, new Buffalo pizza, and watching breaks. Life is good.
Wow.
Head over to YouTube, Jason. That's the only thing you're doing wrong. You got to head over to YouTube.
You guys are killing me.
I want to know who cooked all this stuff for Kobe. That you made him cook three things?
No, it's leftovers.
No, he said he'll have to have leftovers after this.
I think he said he was having leftovers. Maybe not.
Why don't you go read it, George? You want to bet?
No, I don't want to bet.
How about The Rock? Let's get a boom here. Hall of Famer, Tim Raines. No boom for you. 56 of 75. I love the gray color on this. Very cool. And you know I love me some Expos cards. I should have worn my Expos hat. Love me some Tim Raines. Yeah, you can chew on the Jazz cards. There's not much substance to them, though. There's not much there. Eric Davis, a classic for the Reds. Eric Davis in the regular wood variety, not numbered. You got it at a really good pizza place. Well, what about the chicken fingers and the burger? Did you make a separate stop for that, Kobe? Pizza at a pizza place, I got you. But how did you get the other things?
At a chicken place.
Were there three stops involved here? Because this is
I'm gonna come live with you.
This is very interesting. Somebody said big one coming. They must know the sequencing here. This is insane. This deserves a preemptive boom. George knows all about that. 7 of 25 Ohtani Topps Tech Auto.
Whoa.
Oh, mommy, instead of Ohtani. 7 of 25. Beautiful card. Shohei changed his signature a little. That is not his signature of earlier days of yore. From the days of yore.
17 of 25?
7 of 25.
Oh, just 7.
Okay. Beautiful. Shohei. Oh, you got the burger at the pizza place, and you got the chicken at the pizza place. Oh, man.
They're versatile.
We've got Jonathan India. He was a rookie of the year, wasn't he? Generation Now autograph. It's a good case. Generation Now. Really good cards in this one. Big fan. We got to get some more Clearly Authentic. I do have some boxes to put in a mixer. I'd like to get another full case, though. All right, Ryan Howard. Ryan Howard, Phillies. This is a nice one. Don't see a lot of Ryan Howard autos. Ryan Howard in the 87 Topps design 35 years ago. We were all introduced to the wood frame. Most pizza places offer other foods besides pizza, comma, non-capitalized, dang. Not many pizza places where you can order a hamburger. I'll give you the chicken.
The chicken wings, yeah.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Hamburger at a pizza place? I don't think so. He hadn't eaten in 7 hours. That's a lot of hours, Kobe. Now you've eaten everything. You're going to have a stomachache, man. You got to get some Tums. All right, we've got 60 of 99 Logan Gilbert generation now. Mariners fans love the colors on that card. Chris saying last box will be good too. Chris has the X-ray vision working. That or he's watched a lot of Clearly Authentic. So where'd you get the burger then? Did you get the burger from there? That's where I'm confused. All right, it is a rookie auto, Matt Vierling. Matt Vierling, not numbered for the Phillies. Put our card behind there so you can see the auto a little better. Matt Vierling. Carly does throw a lot of shade. Yeah, she's what we call a hater, not H-A-D-E-R, baseball fans. It's H-A-T-E-R. What are you doing here? Good night. Do you have a piece of tape? They're everywhere.
They're everywhere.
Good night. Let me show you guys what I'm retrieving right now. George is making a mess like a four-year-old. Don't give me that.
Oh, it's...
You're not getting any dinner now, George.
Oh, no.
You're going to have to go to Kobe's and eat.
Oh, no.
Okay, this is what's all over the walls and everything.
It's not over the walls.
Do you guys know what these are?
It's in the walls of the trash can.
Oh, my gosh.
I could have put tape down. I didn't think about that. Should have thought about that.
Yeah, that's ingenious.
Next time I'll do it. I'll do that.
Wow. All right, let's do the random, and then George will stop making a mess over here. All right, 20 autographs, 20 names. There can be only one auto per name, according to my calculations. We're going five times. That's what we do on Thursday breaks. Tyler down to Chris. Here we go on your names. One, two, three, four, and five. We have Chris P-E-R down to Philby. Copy those five times. We will paste these up top. All right, names are in. Let me move this up. We just have 20 autos, not 21. And our autographs, Alejo Lopez down to Matt Vierling. Copy those. Same thing here, five times. One, two, three, four, and five on your autographs. We've got Dykeman, 66 of 99, down to Lopez, 17 of 25, five times. And then let's read over the highlights. I can't read every card here, guys. We'll just read through some of them. Let's see. Dale Murphy going to Billy. Robbie with the Torkelson redemption. Let me zoom in. We've got Otani going to Phillip. Congrats on that one. Dylan Carlson to Daniel. Phil with the Daryl Strawberry. Jalen, Jeff Bagwell, love it. David with Joey Bart. We got Tim Raines going to Aaron. Will Clark to PR. Ryan Howard to Tyler. There are your highlights. We will stop the video here. We'll be back in a few minutes with Prism Basketball. Grab a spot, dynastybreaks.com.